India illegally occupied Jammu and Kashmir on October 23, 1971. Pakistanis and Kashmiris across the globe celebrated Black Day Sunday against India's illegal occupation of Kashmir. Pakistan denied India's occupation. The program was celebrated on both sides of the line of control on Sunday to convey the message to the world. Jammu and Kashmir has been celebrated with this Black Day. Meanwhile, European cities have celebrated this day. Kashmiris have celebrated the day in several cities, including Brussels, The Hague, Frankfurt and Barcelona. In addition, Pakistanis living in Japan protested in front of the Tokyo Indian Embassy that day. The central government of India abolished the section on special status of Jammu and Kashmir from the constitution of August 5 last. This means the autonomy of Jammu and Kashmir was abolished. This was reported in Radio Pakistan. On this occasion, Pakistani Prime Minister Imran Khan said that this year's Kashmir Black Day is different than other years. He said that India was illegally occupying Jammu and Kashmir on October 23, 1971. And this time on August 5. They have unilaterally taken action on the disputed territory that will alter the region's demographics and identity. Imran Khan also said that Kashmir has been made the largest prison on the planet by deploying additional troops and unnecessarily restricting media and communication systems. Imran demanded the curfew and those restrictions be lifted immediately. Meanwhile, the President of Pakistan, Arif Alvi, says the occupation forces of India continue to commit unforgivable crimes against the people of Kashmir, especially women and children. In this case, they are being completely exempted. Radio Pakistan, Dan.